One more, what? This one. More this one. You want some more this one, Chris?
The high tablet in the room, please,
bud. The high tablet. He wants a high tablet.
And a bit of top on it as well, just to cut it.
I like a bit of top. So we probably got time for one more song. So we'll play this. This little 15-minute ditty. Ditty. I love the way Mank say ditty. Or city. Or today. I want that money today. So I've got to tell you this, but don't you dare tell Andy Raw this, Brother Smith. And that was it. Not on Dave Chappelle or anything like that. It's not for me to educate you. YouTube.
Do your homework.
YouTube. Right, yeah, so.
Andy Raw.
Yeah. Andy Raw. See what happens when you mention Andy Raw. No, it was just me, you know, Mike, the drummer, Mike Joyce, yes, we were hanging out at Mike's and we were rehearsing. This is before I met Dal, the greatest bass player and drummer of all in one. So, and then there was a phone call, and it wasn't for Mike, and we were at Mike's house. It was for Andy Raw, and it was some guy, I could hear the voice saying, "Want that money?" So every time I hear today, it just reminds me of year 2000.
What, do you know who the phone call was from?
Well, I know what it was about. Sorry about this, but we had to set up so quickly. I didn't. Well, this is 11 string and fretless, and I'm gormless. So it's a bit. But you know what? I got tuned because you're worth it and all that. Creeping. No, you're worth it. Yeah, exactly. Jeez. Let's get children back. Sorry. Sorry. Whose idea was to put 11 strings on the guitar?
Uli John Roth.
Uli John Roth? No, not unless he's from Tunisia. Here we go. Have you ever smoked that, you know, thing? Stop it. Is there a sock on the road? Thank you. Stay on until the last. Stay on the road.